Hi, welcome to my channel, where I share my knowledge on programming DJI Tello drones with Python. Today, we're going to learn how to perform face detections over our Tello's video stream. Now, without further ado, let's get started.
Okay, so to perform our face detections, we're going to start by using our video stream method from a previous video where we learned to stream video from our Tello's forward-facing camera. Now, let's first look at this script here. We see that we process video in a while true loop, which is an infinite loop that grabs frames from the drone's frame reader object, shows them with OpenCV, and if the user presses the Q key, destroys the window, ends the program. Now, we're going to add one addition to here, and this is a frontal face detector. And this frontal face detector is a custom frontal face detector from a package of mine, which I do a deeper explanation on how it works in a video where I show how to perform face detection using OpenCV over your computer's internal webcam. Now, we're gonna skip the details today because I go over the specifics there, so I want to direct you there, but we'll take a quick look. We have the class Frontal Face Detector. It has some constants initialized for draw-in detections. It is initialized so that it knows where to get our hard frontal face cascade from our data files in our face detection package. So with that all specified, this class only has one method, and that is detect faces. This method just takes in a frame as a NumPy array and grades the image, creates a face cascade, and uses detect multiscale method to process face detections and get their bounding box coordinates. Now, if you want a deeper explanation, I direct you to my video where we do this over our computer's internal webcam. But for now, we're going to look how we implement this with our Tello. So we're looking at a script here called run Tello video. This is the same exact function as our stream video function, where we stream video from our Tello's forward camera. Now the difference is that we take an additional argument here, which is our detector. Now we also take in the drone as before, which we get its frames in our while true loop. Now before showing these frames, we want to process them for detections. So that's where we call the detectors.detectFaces method on the current frame. And then we show it as usual and continue our loop. Now, in order to use this detector, we have to initialize it in main. But first, we have to import it from our face detection package. From the frontal face detector module, we're going to import the frontal face detector class. And if you can see here, looking at the face detection package, from the frontal face detector module, we're importing this class. Now, and this method then we call in our video stream. It doesn't return anything, it simply draws over the frame. So in our main method, in our entry point module, which we also specify our run Tello video function, we're gonna initialize our hard detector as a frontal face detector. And then we're gonna go ahead and create our drone object, connect to it, stream on, and then we'll call our run Tello video function, passing our drone object and our hard detector as the detector to use to make face detections. Now, that's it. We're gonna run this script, and you'll see here in a minute that my Tello video can detect my face and my buddy Nick Tesla's face pretty good. Now let's get to the demo. All right, so we've connected to our Tello, which I have here, and we're gonna go ahead and run our script and perform our face detections. So we'll hit run, we'll see in our console, we get our command, and we get our stream on, and we will have our video stream appearing before us. Perfect. Let's put it right in the middle. Now let's see. Tello is processing face detections. By turn, we lose our detections. Now let's try with two. We get Tesla right away. We get me. You can see two. Well, we're getting three because it's reading my weather measurement thing there. Bring Tesla close, far back. Now, as we can see, this is not a perfect face detector. This is the hard frontal face detector. And as the name implies, it requires good frontal face features to make a proper detection. Now, there are other approaches to this, such as Google's MediaPipe face mesh model, or you could train a custom object detector. That is also good. This is a good, fast approach. It's easy, as it doesn't require a lot of code, doesn't require a lot of loading time to load a special machine learning model in, and I think it makes pretty good detections. Now, we've done it. You perform face detection over your Tello's video stream. If you got anything from this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. I really appreciate your support. Until next time, have a great day.